Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Shannon, along with
Lexi. Today is Wednesday, September 26th, day B. Teachers, get your laptops ready.
Today in history, on September 26, 1950, Indonesia was admitted to the United Nations.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. Today's ETV quiz question is, what year was the first Chicago Marathon?
And now for today's announcements with
Elena
and Erica.
Good morning. I'm Elena along with
Erica.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, partly to mostly sunny with temperatures rising towards the mid-60s. Tonight, mostly clear, low of 51. Tomorrow, mainly sunny, high of 72. Now here's Elena with today's announcements.
Thank you, Erica. Congrats to the girls' soccer team on their win 7-0 against Upper Saddle River. Kelly had 3 goals with assists from Carly and Kristen. Lauren had 2 goals with assists from Kelly. Sarah had 2 goals with assists from Olivia and Kristen. Shout out to the defense, goalies, and team managers on a great game. The girls' next game is tomorrow away versus Westwood. The boys' soccer team started off their season with a win over Upper Saddle River with a score of 4-1. Scoring for the Generals were Zach Patrick, scored twice with assists from Blake, and co-captain Sanjay scored the fourth goal. Co-captain Andrew had a dominant game at midfield. The Generals play at home today. Go Generals! The 7th grade canteen is Friday, October 4th from 7:30 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. Doors open at 7:20 p.m. No early admittance permitted. There will be an adrenaline rush obstacle course, DJ, Guitar Hero, and games. Socialize and catch up with friends, dance and have fun. Chorale auditions for 7th and 8th graders will be held September 30th, October 1st, and October 3rd during tie time. Any girl or boy in 7th or 8th grade can audition for the group, but must add their name to the list in Mr. Maxwell's room to receive an audition spot. If your name is not on the list by Friday, September 27th, you will not be allowed to audition. See Mr. Maxwell with any questions. Here's Erica with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Elena. All rock climbing club forms must be submitted to Ms. Kettler by October 4th. Please see Ms. Kettler if you have any questions about rock climbing club. Gobble Gobble, Eisenhower's Turkey Bowl flag football intramurals will begin in October. Games will be played on Thursdays after school. Intramurals are open to students in grades 6, 7, and 8. You must have a physical and fill out the appropriate paperwork in order to play. All forms can be found on the intramural page on the school website. Forms are due to the nurse no later than Wednesday, October 2nd. Any questions, see Mr. DeBlock. There will be a 7th grade peer facilitator meeting on Friday, September 27th during tie time in the cafeteria. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. React will host an ice cream social. That's right, an ice cream social on this Friday, September 27th, right after school in the cafe until 3:30. The ice cream social is open to all students, 6th, 7th, and 8th. Bring $3 to enjoy an ice cream sundae with friends and classmates. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Alyssa in 8J and Brandon in 7G. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is cheesesteak with peppers and onions. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is pizza with a side salad. What's in the headlines?
The group that administers the SAT began a nationwide outreach program to try to persuade more low-income high school seniors who scored high in standardized tests to apply to select colleges.
And now for today's feature with Abby and Steven.
Hey Abby, what's your favorite restaurant in Wyckoff?
I like going to Blue Moon.
Same, let's go watch this feature on restaurants in Wyckoff.
Eisenhower thinks of our local eateries. So, Evan, what's your favorite restaurant?
Well,
restaurants out there, but I like the ones private to Eisenhower Middle School, so I like home ec class.
Why do you like home ec class?
Because it's such original food, and Miss Mack is very chill and nice, so I'm pretty comfortable in here. So I like home ec class.
Thank you.
Cassidy, what's your favorite restaurant?
Carmine's.
And why is that?
Because the food is good.
Thank you.
I really like Timbers in Oakland. That's a really nice... Aldo's. Thank you.
So, Jillian, what's your favorite restaurant?
Definitely Tito's.
And why?
They have awesome tacos.
So, Alex, what's your favorite restaurant and why?
Sakura, because I love sushi.
Oh, what's your favorite restaurant?
Mount Fuji.
Kiku.
And why?
Well, they cook in front of you.
Yeah.
Same with Kiku, but it's better than Mount Fuji.
Yeah, but Mount Fuji's on a mountain.
As you can see, Eisenhower has many favorite restaurants for many different reasons. So, Eisenhower, what's your favorite restaurant?
Produced by Daniela, Tara, and Tamar.
ETV production, June 2000.
This is an interview with Miss Ragone.
And now, back to our host, Shannon.
And Lexi.
Thanks, Abby and Steven. The answer to today's ETV quiz is 1977. The winning homerooms are... In third place, Mr. Levy. In second place, Mr. Finale. And in first place, Miss Kettler. This teacher's homeroom will be featured on the ETV closing video.
And now for the joke of the day.
What kind of coffee does Dracula drink when he wakes up?
What?
Decaffeinated.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a terrific Thursday.